Our HVAC is refrigeration, heating, ventilation, and air conditioning. We teach our students to be technicians, so they troubleshoot the equipment. We have to be able to service all aspects of the industry.
Right now, the computer is going to actually go through some checks, and what it's going to do is it's going to make sure that everything's okay for it to start.
There's a refrigeration. They have domestic appliances. You can get into commercial refrigeration, which you'll deal with reach-in coolers, reach-in freezers, walk-in coolers, walk-in freezers, ice machines, then you can get into ice cream machines. And then when you get into basically heating air conditioning, okay, so now you're doing domestic heating air conditioning because everybody needs a furnace, some kind of heat for your home. Also, some people get into the industry, get into transport refrigeration. They're the units that are on the tractor trailers. There's technicians that actually get into air distribution, so that's fabricating ductwork and getting the proper airflow to the rooms to make sure they heat and cool properly.
In HVAC, you have to do a little bit of everything. You're doing some electricity, you're doing a little bit of plumbing, you could be doing some carpentry, and you get to troubleshoot. So if discovering problems and fixing them, if that's what you like to do, I would recommend any and everybody to come here.
All the way out or just backseat?
No, you're gonna take it all the way out. Okay.
I think coming with a great attitude and wanting to do your best and be your best, it's gonna show.
Job opportunity is fantastic right now. So there's a lot of companies they're looking for techs, and the problem is there's not enough techs to fill the positions.
We had two gentlemen last semester. They both had jobs before they graduated.
Well, since the shortage of people replacing the technicians that are retiring, the wages have gone up. One thing I can say is I've been in this industry for over 45 years, and it's interesting every day. When you get into this industry, you like what you do and you get paid for it, and the time goes fast and it's very interesting, it's very rewarding.
I get to do something that I can actually enjoy and become great at. I'm really excited about that.